But now the fight is on outside the ring. And look at Deville now driving the knees into the midsection of Mandy Rose. And on paper, Corey, you would think that Deville would have the advantage with her MMA background.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. Technically speaking, Sonya Deville is far more accomplished than Mandy Rose. That's why this is about Mandy proving herself. Can she go to that place that she needs to topple her once-upon-a-time best friend?
Well, over the past couple of months, Corey, we have seen Mandy go to that place, but in limited occasions.
Exactly. She needs to be provoked by Sonya Deville. Sonya's had to bring it out of Mandy. Tonight, Mandy had better brought it herself.
And now Mandy out on the rope and delivering a suplex to Deville.
That's a step in the right direction.
Spine first into the steel.